You've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows. Watching. Waiting. We were formed 4 years ago. A US-led multinational unit. Codename, Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure to Jonathan Irons. We realized too late. He was surrounding us. And now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move. But we don't know what. It was a risk extracting you. But you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
Here it comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. How's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Brian's personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitchell. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. But it's quiet. Take him out. All right, Mitchell. Security center is in the back. Right. Set out. Avoid the drones. They'll send out an alert. There's a lot of activity down there. Stick to the shadows. Don't shoot anyone out in the open. Good work. Get to the rooftop. Drone, hide. Engage. micro EMP. Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suits.
Welcome, David.
I'm in. Okay. I got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Back to the room. Hurry up. Come on, man. We're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Iron's office. Alona, you got overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Stick to the shadows. It's not going to be easy getting across. Lots of options. I'll cover you best I can.
Rogers is on his way.
Good kill. You're clear. Tango's below. Clear,
session.
Angle's coming to investigate. Get out of there.
Match one. Love.
Targets to the right.
Serving. 15.
We don't need any civilian casualties.
Excuse me, sir.
Careful.
You're throwing a lot over here.
We've got a lot of activity near the driveway.
Please, sir.
Cormac. Civilian, to your right.
Excuse me, sir. Guests aren't allowed over here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I was just looking for the guests.
Please, don't need any civilian casualties.
That's okay. I know John personally. We've been friends for years. I was just looking for the guest house.
This portion of the estate is off limits. I need you to leave.
Well, I guess you won't mind your employer hearing about this.
Clean hit. No one noticed. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Out of there. Drones are heading your way. Tango's below. We've alerted them. Careful. Drone on the way. Careful, Mitchell. Got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Clean hit. No one noticed. Abort the mission! Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Clean hit. No one noticed. mission. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Drones are headed your way. Mitchell, we've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Be careful, drone on the way. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Clean hit. No one noticed. Abort the mission! Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Drones are headed your way. Abort the mission! Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Clean hit. No one noticed. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity near the driveway. Cormac will meet you on the balcony. Good kill. You're clear. Be careful. Drone on the way. hostiles below.
Bodies out there, Mitchell.
Knox, we're inside. Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
We're in. Let's see what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Mitchell, move it. We can't miss that convoy. Convoys are taken to them.
There's the convoy.
Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
What's going on? Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Who is Sid? Who is
me?
I'm sorry,
sir. Now. On me.
Thank you.
Okay, bring him home. Good work, team. Let's find out where that plane's heading.